Life is merely an orderly decay in energy states, and survival requires the continual discovery of new energy pumped into the system. He who controls the sources of energy controls the means of survival.
Themselves regularly, essentially creating an entirely new body every 7 years, from whence then come cancer and the slow degeneration of age. They exist as faults in the patterns of intelligence within the genes themselves. By reprogramming these smallest parts, the whole becomes well. Each, we must develop and apply non-linear mathematical models to the real-world phenomena. We shall seek and find the hidden fractured keys which can unravel the chaos around us.
Shake the feeling of my witness, the form of my sentence.